our big boss, seven lovebirds, Kushal Tandon and Gauhar Khan, holidaying in Goa. Seems like Arman Tanisha too don't wish to be laid back with their share of Goa fun. Yes, you guessed that right. Our buzzing bee has spotted Arman and Tanisha spending their much needed scheduled time at one of the Goan restaurants. Take a look. Having initially reported that Arman Tanisha ringed in their New Year's in Lonavala, sources suggest that soon after their return to Mumbai, this much in love pair planned a small getaway to Goa. Way to go, lovebirds. But with this, it now leaves us to ponder on few questions like, has the Mukherjee family approved Arman as Tanisha's choice, or is the couple set to tie the knot? Well, you'll never know, but such evidences sure seem to be rolling on to the positive side. Stay tuned as we bring in more updates to this story. This is Nishi Patani for Movies Adda.